All right, y'all. We ready to go? Got these lights on. Let's start this truck up. Let me step on the brake.
Navigation resumed.
All right. Let's see, we got everything. All right. Let's push that. And that. There we go. Slow, because I don't think this truck is going to. Can it turn? Yes, it is. Oh, yeah. Look at our trailer. Hello, Schneider trailer. Talk about something here. I don't know what's my what views I like.
Then turn left.
Because okay, I like this view because it does show the windshield. Take it wide. I don't know what view I like. So, what view do y'all like? They're different views. I kind of like this view, but I'm trying to pull off the realistic view, because the realistic view would be you wouldn't be seeing those front mirrors, because I'm short. You wouldn't be seeing those view mirrors, those front mirrors, because I'm short. So I would be like sunk down into the seat, but still could see a little bit of the mirrors, because I have to see the two front mirrors. Because I got to see what's coming on both sides of the truck.
Keep left.
Then but then I know I got left. The big mirrors too. That's how far you got to stop your truck down, puppy. See, you got this mirror and this mirror. Now, if I, like I said, if I was down, I'd be further down. You barely would see the two front mirrors, and I would have to look out of those two mirrors. But remember, I'm turning with my mouse. That's why I'm turning with the mouse. And I know people say, well, why don't I get the IR? If things change for the better, I might get it. But how well does that really go? IR really works. The I one really. I saw the 144 and the stuff that's coming. Let's see if I can do this freeway. I'm gonna stay right here. Okay. The 144 that's coming out. They need to stop saying that truck is a 22. That is a 23 because the all black. The all black that's in the Freightliner Cascadia, that's all black. That's for the 23 model. That's not the 22 model. The 2022 model didn't come with all black. The 23 model is coming in with that. So, I can't wait till that come out. Boy, woo! All black. Because I seen some a person's real Freightliner with all black. It looked nice. That's a 23 model.
Keep left, then turn left. Straight. Left. In 200 meters, turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. Thank you.